Hello, I am Priya, and in this video I am going to show how we can create purchase order entry and how it converts in purchase entry. Then first we have to go purchase and purchase order. Select enter and select the supplier. Your whole supplier list will appear here. We can select one AR trader. Select enter, then product list will appear. I am going to order of rice. The purchase order screen is same like purchase screen, and now we have to save. Now we have to go purchase entry. Press enter and select the same supplier. While selecting the supplier, the purchase order detail will comes automatically. Press enter and select the detail. If you want to add more item, you can add by press enter. If you don't, you can leave. Before save this transaction, you must have to enter invoice number and invoice amount. Invoice amount should be same like in net amount. It is 1614.38. Now press F6 and save this transaction. Purchase order is converted in your purchase entry screen and it makes your purchase invoice. For further queries, we have shared the help document also. You can refer the same for step by step process. Thank you.